Good morning everyone, Sarila ma'am is back. In computer we are going to do the remaining exercise portion of lesson 6. This is our last lesson. By this we are going to complete our course today, and after that we'll do the revisions, hai na? From the next upcoming classes we will start doing the revision parts. Okay, so the last part is on page number 47. All of you open your book, take out lesson 6 and open page number 47. On page number 47 you're having activity time. Okay, on page number 47 an activity time is given. 3 questions are given in that we are going to do today. Okay, all of you open your book. The first question is question number A. Label the main parts of the paint windows. Okay, so in your book you can see you are given with a picture, and now paint window is given on page number 47, and you have to find out the labelings. Okay, it is given blank. See, I have written here. Similarly, you also have to write like this, hai na? You have to label the positions given on paint window. Okay, so the first is I am going to draw the paint window. I can't draw it in whole, but somewhere I will draw something similar to that. Okay, ma'am pura nahi bana sakti, lekin ma'am thoda sa bana ke aapko batayegi, है ना? So यहाँ पे देखो आप लोग, आपको सबसे पहले ऊपर एक पेंट का साइन बना होगा यहाँ पे, है ना? इसमें पेंट ब्रश भी होगा और ऐसे पेंट का वो बॉक्स बना होगा जिसमें आप कलर्स लेकर के पेंट करते हो, तो उसे आपको लेबल करना है. प्लस उसके साथ यहाँ पे एक ब्लू कलर का बॉक्स होगा जिसमें व्हाइट कलर का ऐसे बॉक्स बना होगा और यहाँ पे एक एरो होगा, है ना? उसे भी लेबल करना है. देन नीचे आपको एक चीज दिया होगा, नीचे देखना बेटा, नीचे एक ऐसा है जहां पे ग्रे बॉक्स फिनिश हो रहा है, इसे आप क्या कहते हो आपको वो बताना है, और आपका ये जो व्हाइट ब्लैंक स्पेस है इसको क्या बोलते हो बताना है. ठीक है, यू हैव टू लेबल ओनली 4 थिंग्स, है ना? सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल विल राइट द ब्लैंक स्पेस हियर. यू कैन राइट ड्रॉइंग एरिया. व्हाई? बिकॉज ब्लैंक स्पेस वेयर यू ड्रॉ इज कॉल्ड एज ड्रॉइंग एरिया. इज दैट क्लियर एवरीवन? यस. देन द ग्रे पार्ट वेयर यू आर हैविंग सो मच ऑफ टूल्स, कलर पैलेट्स एंड एवरीथिंग, दैट पार्ट यू कॉल्ड इट ribbon. What do you call ribbon? Okay, yes. Then the blue box here, the small blue box here, you will call it what? Paint button. Okay, you will call it paint button. Okay, you have to label it the same way I am doing. Okay, then this one you will call it quick access toolbar. What you will call it? QUICK, quick, access, TOOLBAR, toolbar. Is that clear everyone? Only 4 I have shown you. That is, first one is quick access toolbar, second one is paint button, the third one is ribbon, and the fourth one is drawing area. Is that clear everyone? Yes. The next one is, yes, the second one is B, match the pictures, hai na? In which you have given with some tools and some colorful boxes, you have to match with which tool which shapes you will make. Okay, so in question number B you are having some options that are in the center, You are given 5 boxes like this. Now, inside which tools are given? The line tool, oval tool, rectangle tool, curvy rectangle tool, and the pencil tool. Okay. Yes. Now, on both the sides, you are given the shapes. Now, in the green box, you are given circles. In the purple box, you are given square and a long rectangle. Then, in the pink box, you are given lines. In the yellow box, you are given curvy lines. And in the blue box, you are given smooth square shapes. Okay.
Can you see this? आपकी बुक में ये दिया हुआ है शेप्स, है ना? ये टूल्स है और ये शेप्स दिए हुए हैं. सिमिलरली मैम ने भी बनाया. कैन यू सी दिस? यस. यू हैव टू मैच द करेक्ट टूल विद द करेक्ट शेप. सो द फर्स्ट वन इज लाइन टूल. विद द यूज ऑफ लाइन टूल व्हाट यू विल डू? यू विल मेक स्ट्रेट लाइन. मैच इट विद स्ट्रेट लाइन. देन द नेक्स्ट वन इज oval. Oval tool you will use to make circles. So match it with circle. The second is rectangular tool. You will make squares or rectangles using that. Okay. Next is smooth squares. You will use it for making smooth squares. Then the pencil tool you will make to draw freehand drawings or curvy lines. Okay? Wavy lines. Is that clear, everyone? These are the shapes and tools that we use. These tools we use to make some of these kind of shapes or pictures. Okay? Yes. So now we'll move on to the next one. That is question number C. Question number C is find the following words in the grid given below. Hai na? I have made the grid given in your book. Okay, you are having one yellow box with hints here. Hai na? You have to select these words and you have to find out inside this grid and you have to circle them. Okay, so the first one is paint. Can you find paint? Can anyone of you? Where is paint? Yes, P-A-I-N-T, paint. Okay, yes, the next is oval. Okay, we have to find out oval. Okay, I'll tell you how to find out these words. First is oval, first you have to see where are O given. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay, there are 6 O. But you have to see whether all the O's are making oval word or not. So here O L O O A S O C E. So like that, finding out O and after that the next letter and then next, you can find out the actual words. Okay. Similarly, oval, eraser, rectangle, pencil. Line, color, paint, ribbon. I have marked all the words. Okay? So this is the process you have to do. First you have to look into the yellow box given, है ना? जो येलो बॉक्स दिया है उसमें देखो, उसमें जो वर्ड दिया है उसे देखो और उस वर्ड को इसमें ढूंढने की कोशिश करो. ठीक है? और ढूंढना कैसे? फर्स्ट लेटर देखेंगे, फिर सेकेंड लेटर, थर्ड लेटर मैच हो रहा है कि नहीं, उसके बाद उसे सर्कल कर दोगे. सो दिस वे यू हैव टू सॉल्व द वर्ड ग्रिड. इज दैट क्लियर एवरीवन? यस. सो दिस वाज इट फॉर टुडे. नाउ Your course is complete. Now we'll start with the revision parts. Okay? Yes. So till that, complete your classwork copy and take computer book as well. Book exercise ho, classwork copy ho, sab complete karke rakho. Very soon we are going to have our exams. Keep learning and start preparing for your exams. Okay? Good day, everyone.